Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna show how to save Photoshop as PDF. Go to File, Save As, keyboard shortcut is Shift Ctrl S. Click this format menu and select here PDF. Save. Okay. Standard None. Leave it here. Make sure to check this. Now click on compression. Give here do not downsample. Compression none. Click on output. Here will be no conversion. Click on save PDF. Yes, that's it for now. If you benefited a little from this video, then make sure to subscribe this channel. Thank you.